every week a different friend tells me that they have to leave. We kept seeing and hearing bad news everywhere, hearing about the destruction, and then we went to the supermarkets and saw them completely empty. So many things closed down and stopped after the hurricane that thousands lost their jobs, myself included. I had to leave the country for a while, live with my grandmother, and we found ourselves without water or power and thinking like, we didn't know if we had something to eat for the next 3 days. And that was so stressful that we just had to, take from our savings and leave. I felt extremely frustrated. It's different in an island nation. Usually other people have a natural disaster and they can move within their same country to a different place. But there weren't communications, so when we left, we didn't know if all the people we knew and cared about were okay. Coming back home is certainly a relief, but there's also this worry that stays in the back of your head, whether it's gonna be the same country that we knew before, and it's a strange feeling. I always knew about climate and all its effects, and I knew it was gonna affect me sometime, but I never imagined it was gonna happen so soon. During the hurricane, we lost so much of our trees and our plants.
And what's pertinent about this story is how hurricanes are getting worse, they're getting stronger, and they're happening more and more often, and the hurricane season is happening for longer and longer periods of time. And that's another way the climate is changing due to the global warming.
We're reforesting with fruit trees because it's extremely important you take action, because we're all going to be affected in the same way. We are already feeling what climate change looks like.
And those are just three stories. You can probably hear a lot more, all these effects of climate change.